This is YouTube news. Cramer's lightning round. I'm sticking with this gold stock pick. CarGurus Incorporated. Well, I gotta tell you, my viewers, including you, Scott, are smarter than I am. I like CarMax, but we are going to do a deep dive on CarGurus because of exactly what you just told us. Because you teach us. Iamgold Corp. Well, you know what? I am not gold. I am Barrick Gold. I like the work of CEO Dr. Mark Bristow. That would be the way I go. Align Technology. Look, they've got Danaher and 3M against them, and you know what? Align still owns the market. I was too negative. Align has got it going. Johnson & Johnson. I think Johnson & Johnson is the earnings, the fundamentals versus okay, listen up versus talc. And I happen to be a believer that J&J will prevail. Now I know that is a minority view, and it's why J&J keeps failing at $140. But my charitable trust owns it, and we're sticking with it. Electronic Arts. You know, the gaming stocks, they are just a battleground. And I don't want to be in a battleground, it's too hard. In Link Midstream LLC. It's a good midstream, but I gotta tell you something. These stocks are like wasting assets. I no longer recommend any pipeline stocks. I'm trying to save people money, and I can't if I recommend a pipeline stock. NextEra Energy Incorporated. Oh, I love a growth utility, and that is one of the best. I should be recommending it more. I'm too focused on Dominion, Energy, and AEP. I should put Nay in there. Baidu Incorporated. Baidu's good. Now we know that Baidu has got a very strong track record, but Alibaba is my favorite. Baidu is my second favorite. KKR and Co. Incorporated. Oh, I like KKR. Come on, they're brilliant guys. I know the distribution's low right now, but I'm never gonna go against those guys. And yes, I was in favor of Blackstone more than those guys. Canopy Growth Corp. Canopy. I like Canopy. It just had a big spike. You buy a little, and then you let it come down. Disclaimer: Cramer's Charitable Trust owns shares of Johnson & Johnson and Danaher. Questions for Cramer. Call Cramer. 1-800-743-CNBC. Want to take a deep dive into Cramer's world? Hit him up. Mad Money Twitter, Jim Cramer Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Questions, comments, suggestions for the Mad Money website. Madcap@CNBC.com. YouTube News.